Coast Guard says it is still searching for the owner of a kayak that was found adrift off the South Shore. They say it was floating 2 nautical miles east of Cohasset this morning. Crews are now scouring that area to figure out if it represents a person in distress. The Coast Guard is reminding kayakers to label their kayaks and boats with something similar to this. Otherwise, rescuers can't be sure if someone is missing in the water or if the kayak just got loose and floated out to sea.